Looking outward, Friedrich Holderlin. The open day is bright with pictures for everyone, and green fields appear on the distant plain. The light of evening yields to twilight, reflections of light alleviate the noise of the day. The inner being of the world often appears clouded and hidden, and people's minds full of doubts and irritation. And splendid nature cheers up the days and doubts dark questions to distant